Hello my darlings, welcome back to my channel Sonam Raki. In today's video we'll have the Care Bear Box July 2019 edition unboxing and review. Takes care of your period essentials, you get so many goodies and you have some activities to keep you occupied. So without any further ado, let's start unboxing.
Please click the red subscribe button and the tiny little bell button right next to it so that you don't miss any of my videos.
This is how the box looks like every month. So once we open, we have some activities and here are all the products. So let's go through them one by one. So for those who are watching a Care Bear Box unboxing for the first time, let me brief you guys quickly. You get these boxes for each day, which have the pads inside these biodegradable through pouches, and you have a hand sanitizer in each one of them for personal hygiene. You also get some toilet seat covers, around 3 toilet seat covers, so you can use it through your period week. And you have a choice option for the kind of pad, the brand and the exact variant of it that you want to use. Even if it is not there in the options, you can mail it to them. They'll take care to send the brand and the variant that you like to use. Now apart from these, from last couple of months, they're also sending 2 panty liners which you can use on the day you expect your periods to start, and once your periods are over, you know, there can be some kind of spotting, so you can use these rather than using full-size pads before your periods actually start. Now each of these boxes have something written on them and they have all the goodies mentioned on the back of it. So here it says there are some days when jumping headfirst into a chocolate stash is definitely justified, and this is so true for periods. And for the activities, they have written I'd rather be reading hashtag me time. And these are the products that you get in the day one pouch. There's tea, there are some chocolates, and there is Imli, which I absolutely love, and there's some toffee also. The day two has some period humor. It says periods help you learn how to get blood off of things, which is probably why you hear more stories of men caught in murder. On the side it says keep being curious. So for the goodies part, here we have a Tulsi green tea. I actually like the Tulsi flavor of green teas a lot. And then here you have an option between 3. Usually you get an option between energy bar and chocolates, but this time you also have a third option of marshmallows. So I have chosen marshmallows for myself. Then you have a lollipop and some hajmola. I have been loving getting hajmolas also. The third one has period sarcasm. It says even chemistry has a period, with element in a tabular form, with elements in a tabular form basically. In hashtag me time, they have written words feed the mind, and these are the products you get. You have cookies from Cookie Man, which I love, and then there are some instant coffee sachets, etc. Moving to the day 4, we have some period fact here. It says sleeping with a nightlight can help regulate your cycle. Light exposure affects the secretion of the sleep hormone melatonin, which helps control the release of the female reproductive hormones that determine when your menstrual cycle begins and ends. The key is to sleep with the light on during the last 2 weeks of your cycle. Okay, so this is actually a new fact for me. I was not aware of it. So definitely happy to know this. And this is the hashtag me time, and these are the goodies for day 4. You have either a tea or coffee, then some Indian raisins, black raisins and flax seeds. So these are really healthy, nutrient rich snacking options. And finally comes the day 5, when you have that happy feeling. It says the adventure never ends in hashtag me time, and these are the party time snacks for day 5. You have a drink mix, badam milk per MTR. You have chili chataka, 2 yum spicy kind of snacks, and then aam papad by paper boat. Now moving on to the snacks, we already saw this 2 yum multigrain chips in Chinese and Hotso variant. In the first packet, we have a lollipop, a munch and marshmallows, which I absolutely love. And there are 2 of these Hajmola Swath candies and a Tulsi green tea as well. Moving to the second pouch, we have cookies from Cookie Man and a hazelnut instant coffee. I actually like the flavor of hazelnut with coffee. This is our third pouch, and these are Ooty homemade fresh chocolates, which have come in a very nice pouch like this. So I'm quite happy with this one. Then we have this Typhoo Relaxing Organic Nighttime Chamomile, Spearmint and Fennel. Oh wow, this is a great combination. I actually tried this brand through Care by Box, and recently I purchased two boxes of their green tea, one tulsi and one spearmint variant. But this one looks even more interesting. Definitely gonna get a box of these after trying this one, of course, if I like it. But I'm pretty sure this is gonna be a great variant. Then we have this Imli Lolly by Chicle Shop. I love these Imli candies. And then two Kiss Me Bars. In the fourth packet, we have a Brew Instant Coffee. We have these Kishmish, both the variants together, and Flax Seeds. And coming to the last packet, we have this Paperboat Aam Papad and this MTR Badam Drink Mix. So those are all the products. I can't even keep it inside my camera screen. There is so much of goodness inside. Moving to the paperwork, here it says Care Bear Period Box and it has their social media handles. And here are some details about the box. So what all you receive are mentioned here. You have 5 packets of goodies, 3 activities offline, and you have online activities on this website link. Here are all the products you are getting inside the box in terms of hygiene and your period essentials. And if you go for a 3-month subscription, you will also get a toilet seat sanitizer spray. Now there's a feedback form too, and this is the activity, offline activity. You have activity 1, 2, 3, and 4. So this is for the activity 4. You can make a DIY bookmark which looks like this. Looks so cute. Definitely gonna try this. So that was all for today's unboxing. Review wise, of course, I am happy. This is like a complete package. You get the period essentials, your pads of your choice, plus you get products for personal hygiene, you get those disposable pouches, you have these boxes that you can easily carry with you, just pick them up and put it in your bag and go to your office or college, and there are so many goodies. I love the goodies in the Careware box. I have discovered so many good teas and good snacking options through them, and it just makes my periods little more bearable, little more happier, and quite fuss-free actually. So this is a big thumbs up. I've never seen a period box better than this. This is, in my opinion, the best period box available in India. It is in an affordable price range. You get the best brands, and even the snacks are very carefully curated. They actually have a lot of benefits, plus they are too yum. So if you like it and are interested in getting it, all details are mentioned in the description box below, so make sure you check it out. I hope you liked today's video, and if you did, then please don't forget to give this video a like and some love in the comment section below. And if you haven't already, then please do subscribe to my channel, because there is a huge giveaway coming up very, very soon. I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, take care and bye bye.